Okay, so in this episode, we are going to the Eastern Tunnels to gather up a new supply for our garage. And we're gonna go get another mission for Gurdgash. Enjoy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so as you can see, we have a new Archangel mobile thing. Okay, so in this episode, we're going for the Gurdgash's mission to drive to the Eastern Tunnels. What we find there, I have no idea. I hope nothing. I just know that I need a part. We're gonna do a Wasteland mission, it's called, and we need a part from those tunnels thing. And we're off. I just harpooned you again. Are we there yet? Wait, where am I? No. Fuck's sake, wrong checkpoint.
Still Sean. What do you know about the Eastern Tunnels?
I know the burrows of the old steel serpents. There's fine steel there. Oh, yes, yes. But buzzards also. Red eyes always watch me.
Red. Red, red eyes.
There's an opening, huh? Over there. Huh? Big enough to slide through.
Stay here. I'll go around.
Oh, certainly, certainly.
Okay. 11 scraps. Yes.
Praise me! Praise me!
Drive into the tunnels. Great.
tread carefully. There are buzzards in this hole.
Yeah? And booby traps.
Flare and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue.
Yes. Chum Bucket comes to the rescue.
Foul rock! Whatever it is, the angel can surely exorcise the evil.
Okay, I'm going in alone.
Subway.
Okay, I think we just woke them up. Stay down. Okay. 5 out of 11. Okay, I've got a feeling the worst is yet to come.
Right. I'll use the car to push it out. Can't call for him now.
Okay, question. How do you get the car here? Okay. This is somewhat too easy.
Something is bucking the pot.
Okay. No. Damn it. Let's go.
Get out there and fix it.
Sure, will do.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
All right.
Hope we get some of this stuff. That steel would make beautiful wings for the Magnum Opus.
I'm gonna go get another historical relic. What the hell is this like? Still need a lot of ground to cover. What did I just stomp on into? Temple? I'm not gonna like this, am I? Okay, two scraps and one historical relic. Great. Great, don't fall down. Oh, that's it. I thought we're gonna have a major fight on our hands. Anything else in the vicinity? What is that all? Okay, nothing. Okay, good. Let's go to Good Gaseous Stronghold. He has another mission for us, and we're gonna build our car right now.
What is this?
Garage, Archangels. Killbox, Righteous Spike, and Speed Demon. Okay, so that means this one's next. Swing Queen, Guardian. What? Ariel and the ready. What? Okay, looks like we're gonna be using this one. Oh wait, Pool of Water is actually better.
This steel will soon be ready to face every kind of flood, be it a water or just a wave booming mountain.
Okay, let's see what Gurdgash wants. And then we'll see what to do next, right? Right.
Has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. Now, you know my people believe that the big wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
Long lookers. Okay, so we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.